you might need to figure out a way to fit more tasks and milestones on a slide, if you're trying to show a detailed overview of your project's timeline. But what if the items on your slide start overflowing? What can you do to fix it and make it look better? Well, here are a few ideas. You can group multiple tasks and milestones onto a single row. You can adjust the size, dates, and titles of your tasks and milestones. You can change the spacing between timeline rows. You can change the spacing between swim lanes, or you can adjust the space above or below the timescale. But before we start, keep in mind that in most cases, you're better off merging similar tasks together and reducing the number of milestones, since the less cluttered a timeline looks, the easier it is for your audience to understand it. That being said, sometimes you just need a complete overview, so let's see how we can make that work. Let's start by grouping multiple tasks and milestones onto a single row. We'll use the timeline view to do this. To get to the timeline view, first open the Office Timeline ribbon, then click on Edit Timeline. Now that we're in the timeline view, look for tasks that have no overlap in their duration. You can drag and drop these onto the same rows, significantly lowering the space they take up. You can do the same for milestones that are floating in swim lanes, and you can even place milestones on the same row as tasks, or even right on top of them. And keep in mind that if you want to move an entire row to a new position, you can do that by holding down Control on your keyboard and dragging it with your mouse. When you are done, click Save. Next up, adjust the size, dates, and titles of your tasks and milestones. You can save some slide space by shrinking some of your items. To do this, go to the Office Timeline ribbon and make sure the Style pane is enabled. Then select one of the tasks you want to shrink. Now go to the Style pane on the right, and under Task Shape, look for Size, and set it to Thin. If you want to copy over this size to all the tasks on your timeline, you can use the Apply to All button, check size, and then click Apply. And now all your tasks have the same size. Also, be mindful of the positioning of your dates and titles, since these can also have an impact on the size of your timeline. Let's move our dates so that they don't take up as much vertical space as they currently do. Select one, go to the Style pane and change their position. Then use the Apply to All button to put all of them in the same position. Finally, adjust any of them that look out of place. Now let's do the same for our milestones. Select a milestone, set its size to regular, and then use the Apply to All button to copy over the size to all other milestones. Now go to the Date tab, change the position, and use the Apply to All functionality. And now do the same for the title. If you need to optimize the space in your timeline even more, you can change the spacing between your timeline rows. To do that, select an item from your desired row. Go to the Style pane and under the Shape tab, change the spacing to Narrow. This will only adjust the spacing below that particular row. If you want to change the spacing between all rows, then go to the Style pane and open the Spacing Between Rows tab and adjust the spacing from there. You can also change the spacing between swim lanes. Select a swim lane, then go to the Style pane, open the Spacing Between Swim Lanes tab, and change the spacing to Narrow. Finally, you can adjust the space above or below the timescale, depending on whether your tasks and swim lanes are above, below, or on both sides of your timescale. Office Timeline lets you edit the spacing between them. All you have to do is select your timescale and use the Style pane to change the spacing above or below it. And that's pretty much all there is to it. These ideas will help you fit more items on your timeline when you need to do that. We do usually recommend you keep your visuals from getting too crowded, though. For complex projects, a simplified timeline helps ensure the information can still be easily understood. That's it for this video. But if you want to learn more, don't forget to check out the Office Timeline Support Center. Thanks for watching!